Yeah, what's up? We're back on Resident Evil 2, Ratatouille. See here. So yeah, we're in the bonus episodes today. See here, we got No Time to Mourn, The Ghost Survivors. Oh, so that's the okay. And that's Runaway, Forgotten Soldier, and The Fourth Survivor. The Forgotten Soldier, I assume that's where like that one tape was playing, and yeah, the guy who survived that, I don't know. Runaway was when that sheriff was with that girl, and then No Time to Mourn was that father with that daughter. I don't know what this one is, but yeah, let's get into it. Here's a tale of the future that was never of night, that never dawned. Alright, so basically, I think he's about to end it, but somebody had a radio, and now he's gonna escape. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. I did not mean for that to happen. I'm not supposed to be near them when I killed them. Is that a... I love this thing. I can blow people up. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on, man. I'm about to say, shoot the gun. Oh, come on. You better not kill him. Oh, he definitely killing him. Yep. That's annoying because they camp behind the door. It took me 6 minutes. 6 minutes. Well, I got there in literally like 3 minutes this time, so. What's this? backpacks. Oh, so I can loot people. Yeah, that's cool. Hold on. Item dispenser, you can take only one item from the dispenser. You won't be able to get the items that you don't select, so choose carefully. Alright, more ammo or heals? Gosh, you would not believe how long this thing takes just to get to this point. this is just great. I'm so confused right now. No, 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 no! Uh-huh. Alright, I'm using this. Something scary, come out. Okay, I have an idea. Come on! You know what, run, run. One, hold it, hold it, hold it. This ain't good. There's two of you? Yeah. You know, I can't even continue this without breaking something, so yeah. Let's go, peace out, catch you on next one, man.